not just investing only in technology, but we are also going to invest, and we're already doing so actually, short-term, medium-term, long-term, in training and retraining of all our staff to upscale their skills in using this new technology. And then with the new technology too, bear in mind that we actually published two titles, Tell Magazine and then Rush Regional. Of course, with this new technology, we'll be able to bring back Brush Regional in full. So that people have been asking us, why did you stop printing Brush Regional? So we didn't stop printing, we still produce it. I said that we made it part of TEL. But with this new technology, we're able to bring Brush Regional fully back so that people again can subscribe digitally and choose whatever platform they prefer to be receiving every edition of Rush Regional. Subscribe digitally to any of our publications. And we're going to come out with a bouquet of add-ons that our readers will enjoy, our subscribers will enjoy. For instance, if you subscribe to TEL or Broad Street Journal or both on any of these devices I've talked about, you might say, okay, you know, we give you another service. We ask you, you won't want to be receiving news alert on your smartphone, your BlackBerry, or any of your smartphones. If you say yes, whenever there's a news break, immediately you get the alert that this has happened in Lagos, this has happened in Joburg, this has happened in Calabar, so that at any time our subscribers, our readers, are made to feel part of the process.